Hey everybody, I'm Ben.
I'm Lauren. This is BrainStuff, and our question for the day is, if you took all the gold in the world and put it in one place, how much would there be?
You know, it's amazing, but the total amount of gold in the world is a surprisingly small, like tiny quantity.
Well, okay, so how do we calculate the total amount?
Okay, yeah, great question. If you look it up, you'll find that the annual worldwide production of gold is something like 50 million troy ounces per year.
And so gold has a specific gravity of 19.3. That means that it's 19.3 times heavier than water. So gold weighs 19.3 kilograms per liter.
Oh, and a liter is a cube that measures 10 centimeters, about 4 inches on a side, right?
Correct.
Oh, good,
okay. So there are 32.15 troy ounces in a kilogram.
Oh, okay, so therefore, the world produces a cube of gold that's about 4.3 meters or about 14 feet on each side every year.
Right, which means that all of the gold produced worldwide in one year could just about fit in the average person's living room?
Well, yeah, this cube does weigh 1.5 million kilograms or about 3 million pounds, so they probably have to, you know, reinforce the floor or something. I digress, Lauren, I'm sorry. Figuring out the total amount of gold that's been produced by human beings in all of eternity is a little bit harder though, right?
Yeah, to get at some kind of estimate, let's figure that the world has been producing that 50 troy ounces of gold per year for about 200 years.
Okay, so 50 million, or 200, that number's...
That might be a little bit high, but okay. Once you figure the fact that the Aztecs and the Egyptians were producing smaller amounts of gold for a really long time, like 3,000 years, it's probably not that high.
That's a good point. So, okay, so 50 million ounces times 200 years equals...
10 billion ounces?
Oh my God, I'm so glad you did that part. Okay, 10 billion ounces of gold then would fit into a cube roughly like 25 meters?
Or 82 feet.
82 feet on a side.
But the Washington Monument measures what, like 55 by 55 feet and is 550 feet tall, so that means that if you could somehow gather every scrap of gold humankind has ever produced together in one place, you could only build about a third of the Washington Monument.
So that's why it's not made out of gold.
I guess.
You guys, thanks so much for watching. We hope that we have answered this question about gold. All right, so that's it. That's how much gold is estimated to be in the world. If you like this video, then why not make it official? There's a like button somewhere down there.
Yes, or you can leave a comment also nebulously below us, or if you really enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button so that you don't miss the next one.
And we'll see you next time.